Hey, what's up, YouTube? Welcome to Sixx Daze. I am Bob Sixx, and today I'm reacting to Post Malone, Motley Crue. New channel, it's what I do. Do you see that? I got a little spit on my lip. That's not what I do in my videos. I do real, genuine, unbiased reactions. The unbiased part is key here. I'm not reacting as a fan. I'm giving you my real, honest opinion of the song. Takes some people some getting used to. Some people never do, and that's okay. So, that's all the I started doing it my last video. Somewhere in here, I'll tell you how to make your suggestion, because the people who watched my last video found out how to get their song bumped up to the top of the list to be done next week. So make sure you watch the whole video. So here we go. Post Malone, Motley Crue.
Count up the bands, sticking up. No rubber band is big enough. Tennis so heavy, can pick it up. Came with the gang, myriad. I see you whip lyrics. Where's my roof, mysterious? My whip from Fast and Furious. Curtains with yellow interior. I get the calms, period. Covered in ice, Siberia. I'm at the top of the pyramid. Bitch, I'm a star, I'm serious. We gonna play serious.
I like it so far. Not really. Hell, I didn't know what I was expecting with a name like Motley Crue. I was assuming it would have something to do with Motley Crue. But it's all right so far. I'm not like in love or wild like I was yesterday with Baby Metal, but it's okay so far.
Came with the army, 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 yeah. The people around me still the same. We just wanna party, 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 yeah. We rowdy, it won't ever change. Count up the bands, sticking up. No rubber band is big enough. Chain is so heavy, can pick it up. Came with the gang, myriad. I seen you with clear.
Speaking of Motley Crue, my least favorite member of Motley Crue. Didn't Post do a song called Tommy Lee? Actually, Tommy, in all fairness, is tied for my least favorite member. Him and Vince are tied for last place, my least favorite members. And before I let this go any farther, because I know some little fanboys will probably get triggered, I'm not hating the song. I'm not hating on it. It's just not my cup of tea. It doesn't matter who did it. I'm not even saying it's a bad song. It's just okay to me. It's not like knocking it out of the park. It's something that probably that I would have like as, you know, filler at a party, just kind of playing in the background while everybody's visiting and whatever. But I've heard other Post Malone songs I like better, but again, I'm not hating on it. I've actually grown to like Post Malone, but this one just kind of, for me.
The people around me still the same.
We ride it on average. Count up the bands, sticking up. No rubber band, speaking up. Chain is so heavy, can pick it up. Came with the gang, myriad. I seen you with the lyrics. Where's my broke steers? My whip from Fast and Furious. Curtains, we guarantee it. I get the calms, period. Colored in ice, Siberia. I'm at the top of the pyramid. Bitch, I'm a star, I'm serious. We came to play serious. Came with the gang, myriad.
And there we go. Post Malone, Motley Crue. I said, okay, I wasn't hating on it. Probably nobody's left. Got all mad. Like, oh, fuck you, old man. I wasn't hating on the song. It's just not, I don't feel it's his best song. It's okay. Like I said, it would be filler in the background. If I was having a party, it would be playing in the back. But I wasn't blown away. So my rating on it. Now, if it came on the radio, I'd probably let it play. So, as you see, I don't hate it. But I don't know that I would, unless I was having a party and wanted it playing in the background. I don't think I'd search it out on purpose to listen to it again. So, I know it's going to piss some of you off. It's okay. I'm not here to make you feel good. I'm here to give you my real, genuine, honest opinion. And that's it. So, if I haven't pissed you off and you haven't done it yet, or even if I pissed you off, you never know. That red subscribe button, click it. That'd be awesome. And here's the thing. If you click it, screenshot it, show me that you subscribed. DM that to me through Instagram with your suggestion. The first 7 people to do that, I'll add your song. Your song is bumped up the list. I have enough songs to do probably maybe close to 6 months right now. And that's with me wiping it out and starting over. So if you do what I just asked, your song will get bumped up the list. I'm gonna make that list in the order I get them. But that's to let me know who watches my whole video. I'll do different little things. It's not always gonna be that. So you can't just do that and go, oh, you'll never know. So if you want, I mean, you don't have to. But I do appreciate y'all being here. Have a great day. Make someone laugh if you get the chance. Don't forget to tell your friends and family each and every time you leave that you love them. Because you just never know when that's going to be the last chance you get to tell them. Be safe, people. We are living in some crazy-ass times. Until next time, I am Bob Sixx.
Peace!